flummoxed the late mail at 380. Hilltop Tales the favourite as the light is on. $1.80 Hilltop Tales, Tony Rasmussen. We're ready to race. Set away. Pace out wide, Juxtaposition, it's pushing hard, going quickly, Hilltop Tails, they drive, cop some traffic, Hilltop Tails, Juxtaposition, crossed over to lead, out 2.5, Hilltop Tails, Moscato Miss, then were Woodside, Coco and Flummox, they race down the back, got to Juxtaposition quickly, Moscato Miss takes over, coming after it, Hilltop Tails, checked off heels again, then Flummox and Woodside, Coco up to the bend, Moscato Miss in front, Hilltop Tails the rail, Hilltop Tails moving to Moscato Miss, and the favourite gets in. Hilltop Tails beats Moscato Miss, and the winner didn't have it all its own way. Next is Flummox from Woodside Coco and Juxtaposition. The run here is around 30 and 60. Race two and number two, Hilltop Tails. Tony Rasmussen, she copped three or four bumps in the run there and still able to win. I know the time not quick, but had the attitude to still keep going. Numbers are 2, 4, 8, and 1. Hilltop Tails, Russell Ford owns, a Black Bitch, March 2016, Chiranza Bale, Fredrina Bale. Number two first, second of four, Moscato Miss, Peter Slater, a Black Bitch, February 2016, Kiss Me Couture, Premier Mojo. And number eight, which is Flummoxed, Graham Smith, a Black Bitch, September 2016, Barcia Bale, Sydney Shadow. Numbers are 2, 4, 8, 1, after the second here at Angle Park.